What's up, guys? Mass Black Queen here today. Oh god, ew. What the fuck is that? Ugh. What's up, guys? Mass Black Queen here today. And as you can tell, I have been through many recent changes in my life. Mainly hair. Secondly, baldness. Thirdly, new place. New place. Fourthly, bike. Fifthly, new job. Secondly, I'm a glasses person now, which makes me kind of look like a jackass for wearing glasses inside of a house. That's the person I am now. So, as the text on the left said, losing the passion but never give up. I was recently about to upload a video explaining how I was about to leave the channel and most likely give up on my channel and move to something new. I did that so many times now that it's kind of cliche for me. But you know what? I've someone getting more happier actually expressing my emotions. And I have about 10 minutes to hop on that bike and get my ass to work or I will be fired. Yep. But let's get through this quickly and as smoothly as possible. I am not going to be leaving this channel. I'm going to keep up with my channel best I can. I started this channel in 2011, folks. That is... 16, 17. That's 6 years. 6 years of hard fucking work. And each time, I've always been through some hard shit and hardship as I can. I've been through a lot. I have done a lot. And I am still standing. So you know what? I'm gonna prove to you guys how much I love you guys. I have not uploaded a single, listen close, a single milestone video ever. So, as you can tell by the new hair, that was the first milestone. Not gonna lie, I did this mostly out of stress, but secondly, I did it because I was trying to dye my hair purple for my channel color.
How long?
Thank you, Bluetooth speaker. That was wonderful. So, the first milestone, I guess, would be my hair color change. It's supposed to be purple, it didn't go out well. Secondly, it's going to be red until I can actually change it purple. That'll happen when I actually get a professional to do it differently. But that's going to be a while because from what I heard from my second job I'm trying to get, you cannot dye your hair two different colors to get with them. So, for now, bright red is where we going with it. I'm really mad that it didn't go purple, folks. I'm really salty it didn't go purple. But, yeah, I'm not going to give up on my channel. I love my channel so much. 5 to 6 years, folks, we've been through this shit. And honestly, nothing's going to take me down. I realize that my subscriber base is kind of falsely or fake, I guess. I'm saying it's falsely or fake because I have about 15,000 subscribers. Whether or not they have moved on to other channels or they just don't give a fuck about this channel or not, I don't know. What I do know is that I recently noticed I lost a lot of subscribers recently, but I've been getting one or two or five every once in a while, which makes me realize people still do watch my content. And for those people, I want to give them more enthusiasm, more content, and more stuff. So with that said, let's see if I can put this here. I will be doing Twitch on my off days at twitch.tv/blackwing after dark. And Twitch will be on my days that I'm off, mostly at night. Actually, Twitch is gonna be in -A. Twitch is gonna be in -A for right now until I figure out what to do on Twitch. On YouTube, I will upload on time around 2:30 p.m. Actually, No, let's make it easier. 3 o'clock p. I don't know why I'm just typing this when I could just stay there. But a lot of people can't understand talk. I don't know what I'm doing. Let's just cancel this. Let's just fucking say it. I don't know. I'm a little losing my head. So I have a Twitch account. For most people who don't know, I do used to do Twitch a lot, but recently it's been kind of on the iffy side. I have this new setup here where I can actually really do Twitch with my own layout, which I fucking love. But that's kind of hard because I don't have a lot of games to play, or I don't even know what to play on Twitch. But you guys be the judge of what games you want me to play. In fact, other than that, I can play Twitch on my PC and have full customizations, music, song requests, and et cetera, for you guys. Or I can just record on my Xbox One and just have a face cam me playing a game for hours and hours and hours and hours and hours, and not being able to see chat. Because fuck the new Xbox update. With that said, but back to my YouTube thing, I'm gonna try to upload on time. I'm gonna actually have a schedule, hopefully. And the schedule is I'm gonna try to upload either between 2:30 p.m. I think we're on the East Coast. Yeah, you can tell I did this perfectly. Are we on the East Coast? Are we on the East Coast? How the fuck do you put the time? I don't fucking know. I think we're on the East Coast. I don't fucking know. It's 2:30 Eastern / Pacific time. I'll try to upload to 3 o'clock. So 2:30, 3 o'clock on Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays. I will try to upload videos on them. 3 days per each video. Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays. I will try to upload from, 3 o'clock. 3 o'clock Eastern time. Other than that, I'm going to try to get more professional with my channel and get more stricter with my schedule. And hopefully, before I leave to work, I will have a video upload every day. Not every day. Shit. Fuck. Not every day, because that's going to be kind of hard. Every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday of the month or the year, I will have a video uploaded. So that's 3 videos in 1 week. And honestly, I think I can pull that out for you guys. 2 days should be enough time for me to actually upload, edit. Should be enough to record, edit, and then upload a video before I had to work. So, with that said, my name is Max Blackwing. And this channel has somewhat been dead, but I will try to bring it back the best I can. Now it's getting close to 3 o'clock, and this is where I'm going to upload this video, unedited, and I do apologize for the grainy film of my video camera, but I'm going to try to upload this today, and with that said, yeah, this channel's going to not be dead no more. I'm going to try my best to bring this channel back to life. You can lose the passion, but you can never give up. That's the moral right now, and that's what I'm going for. So thank you guys for watching. My name is Max Blackwing. And it was a pleasure meeting you guys. Trust me, there will be more shit to come soon. Peace.